Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here at Intel's Technology Tour, in which we're taking a deeper look at different demos for Lunar Lake. And today with us, we have Craig. Hey, Craig, how's it going?
Hey, Alejandro. Thanks a lot for having me.
No, thank you. So what do we have here? I see a lot of LLMs, and so it's probably most likely artificial intelligence. Let us know.
It's always artificial intelligence, isn't it? So let's go ahead and take a look. And here we're going to show you one of the, basically, the new evolution that we have for a brand new class of LLM model, which is called the SLM, or Small Language Model. And so this was coined by Microsoft in addition to what we're going to be showing off as far as their Phi models that we have here. And these are smaller models, sub 5 billion parameter models that are designed to run in smaller memory footprints and locally on your machine, like we have on our AI PC right here. So let's go ahead and take a look at some of the functionality.
Sure.
So first of all, Phi has a great pedigree in mathematics and physics and in coding. And so really quickly, I can go ahead and just get a fast response out of this and write me a function in Python. Just like that, we get our response. And so it's meant for amazing speed that we have here. And so we're able to get this example of a Python function. And as you saw me do, I'm able to use voice via whisper to be able to go ahead and input that, that text prompt in. So what you're seeing is actually the CPU tying the program together, the LLM is accelerated in GPU, and we're running Whisper for that speech to text on the NPU. So this is a great example of every single target on the AI PC across the XPU, we're taking advantage to get this amazing performance that we have here. Pretty
cool. This is pretty impressive. I mean, it's going from speech directly to coding. I mean, this would have been amazing when I was in college.
No, I was going to say, we have all the tools that we could have had.
Yeah.
But we have a little bit more here. So one of the brand new features that we're introducing into LLMs today is called RAG, or retrieval-augmented generation. And that allows us to take our own data sources and our own documents and point it to the model to teach it brand new superpowers, just like I want to. So let me go ahead and I'll give you an example. So I'm going to clear this out and let's go ahead and I'm going to show you, we're going to ask it a very quick question about how many SKUs in Intel Core Ultra. So it's actually telling me that I don't have the specific information for this.
Okay.
And because all of our LLM models today have a timestamp on them, mm-hmm. a lot of them, and particularly for Phi, the model has ended training in 2021. So it doesn't know what an Intel Core Ultra system is. And so what I'm going to do is actually teach it. So I'm going to add an internal Meteor Lake document that I have right here, and I'm going to point the model to it. And so it's gone ahead and loaded that up, and then I'm going to go ahead and enable the RAG pipeline here. And so when I ask it the exact same question, now it's going to go ahead and immediately give me the 8 SKUs that I have that are available here. So I don't have to retrain the model continuously to do this. I can take an amazing base model like Phi and then be able to add my own data sources to it. And again, that prevents any erroneous information that we would have here, because I know it's getting the correct data because I pointed it to it. And so as we can see, also one of the great little spots that we have in Phi is I can actually take a look at transparently where the model has gleaned that answer. And so no more black box of where is this answer coming from? It's going to go ahead and tell me the exact source that it pulled that information from. And that's really the power of RAG retrieval that we have in these brand new models. And we're only going to be able to advance more and more faster. And again, can't stress it enough, this is all locally. So when you're away from your connection, you get the same amazing functionality of these AI tools.
This is amazing. I mean, locally using all the different engines that we have for AI and getting this and the transparency, it's amazing.
You get speed, transparency, and local functionality. It's truly like the future is here.
That's great. Thank you, Craig.
Thank you very much.